Today I'll show you how to sync Wrike tasks to Airtable and back. First, I'll show you what this integration looks like in action, and then I'll take you through it step by step. So the first thing you'll see is a new task in Wrike that will sync over to Airtable on the right in a moment. So first I'll just fill out the fields here, set a date, I'll add an assignee to the task. The last thing I'll do is change the status to one that I've set up in Unito to sync this task over to Airtable. And there it is. So that's my task from Wrike. It's appeared in real time, and all of the fields I've chosen are there. Now I'll show you how to do this step by step through Project Syncs or Wrike Sync in your Wrike interface. From this dashboard, click Create Flow and then start here beside Connect Your Tools and choose the accounts you wish to sync. So I'll select Tasks from Wrike. You can even create a new project or folder from this interface. And I'll sync it with my data in Airtable. So I'll select Airtable. I'll show you how to connect a new account if you've never done this before. Simply click the blue Connect a New Airtable Account button, and then select OAuth2 and enter the email address of your Airtable account, not your Wrike account, unless they're the same. Then authorize, add a base, and then select the bases that you plan on syncing. Then grant access, then click Got It, back to the Flow Builder, select the account for Airtable, and search for the table you plan on syncing. In this case, my task list from Wrike Sync. Now set a flow direction. At this step, we're choosing where to automatically create new tasks or records based on our manual activity in the other tool. So I'll choose a two-way flow here so that you can see what it looks like. We're setting up rules now that will decide which tasks to send to Airtable and which records to send back to Wrike. I'm adding a rule here to sync tasks based on status, specifically any tasks I mark with this status, sync to Airtable. Everyone has a unique use case, so you can filter by whichever statuses you wish or other fields as well. Then from Airtable, I'll do the same thing because I've created a status column, and I'll select send to Wrike from Airtable. That's a status I've created. So only records with that status will sync back to Wrike. Finally, I'll set up field mappings. Here I choose which details or fields of my tasks to sync over to Airtable and back. In this case, the only ones that appeared automatically are attachments and link to task to the description footer and link to record in the description footer of my task. So I'll add the rest manually. So assignee to assignee, description to description. The names don't need to be identical as long as you can identify which Airtable fields should sync with similar fields in Wrike. The last field I'll add in the demo is status, and I'll show you how this field is a little bit different. Any set of field mappings with this gear icon have values that can be modified. So you can tell Unito that your to-do status in one tool is the same as the to-do status in another, even if the words are spelled differently. You can even link them to completely different fields if you're so inclined. It all depends on your use case. For my purposes, I'll just tell Unito that sync from Wrike in Airtable is the same as sync to Airtable in Wrike, and then send to Wrike from Airtable as a field in Airtable, as a value in Airtable, over to sync from Airtable in Wrike. So the users of those tools will be able to see these values as they're named here, and they'll sync together. So those are my field mappings. I'll click continue and then launch my flow. The last step is to sync historical work items, those are tasks or Airtable records. By scrolling down, you'll see a button down here, include older tasks or records. If you click on that, it will sync all tasks or records that match your rules. That's a safeguard so that you can sync a new task or record just to make sure that your flow is working as intended. In this case, I know that it is. So I'll click over to Airtable and there it is. So that's the task I have in Wrike on the left. There are three empty rows here because of the template that I used to create this demo. I'll just delete them right now and create a new task in Wrike so that you can see it sync again. It's a new task for my team. I'll just fill it out with some details so that you can watch all of those fields sync over to Airtable. Let's say find good team costume. Why not set a date, an assignee, and then I'll change the status, sync to Airtable, so that Unito will know to sync this task back to Airtable. See, it's already syncing. Click over to Airtable, and there it is. It has just appeared in my Airtable with the fields I've chosen. So that's it. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out and let us know. Thanks for watching.